What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. If you want to reconnect to your Wi-Fi after a reset, you'll need to enter the password. Or you just want to share it with your other devices. The odd is you might never have it written down in an easy-to-find place. Fret not. In this video, I'll show you how to view it with two methods. Let's dive in. The first one is using FOROKEY Password Manager. So we launch it on a computer. Click Start on the home screen. Plug the phone in with an USB cable. Tap Trust This Computer if prompted. Now hit the Scan button to proceed. It'll set a temporary backup password for the scan. Go ahead and confirm it. Enter your lock screen passcode when asked. You might need to enter it twice. Well done! As you can see, it has found all the Wi-Fi passwords, even the ones you might have forgotten for a long time. Here goes the website and app passwords, and the passwords for our emails. You can copy it, or select and export them as an Excel file. This would be helpful when you need to manage the network of a company or institute. And now, you can reconnect to Wi-Fi on your iPhone. This is amazing. If you have a Mac, you can find your Wi-Fi passwords and keychain access. Just make sure you have enabled iCloud Keychain on both devices. Then go to Launchpad and open Keychain Access. Now in the sidebar, select iCloud in the Keychains tab and Passwords in the category. And you can find your Wi-Fi name in the right field. Double-click on it. In the pop-up window, check the box next to Show Password. Enter your Mac's login password to proceed. And boom, there it is. So guys, this is how you can view the Wi-Fi passwords on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.